heard my voice. I came out of the woods by choice. The shelter also gave the shade, but in the dark I have no
Well, Cork Salmon is a voluntary organisation. It's been around since 1971, so we're over 40 years in the city. And basically it's providing services for people who are homeless. And that's quite a range of services now, as it turns out, from soup run for people who are find themselves on the street, right through to emergency provision, outreach, youth drugs support, the moving on accommodation through our housing support team, high support housing, and also activities for people to try and provide a more positive element to their day. And then also employment and training opportunities as well, to try and encourage people to take up education. And basically what it's all about is trying to find pathways out of homelessness for people.
Like, talking about myself, which is all I can do, is that myself personally, like, I like to move on back into independence, like, do you know what I mean? Because that's what I was used to. Like, nobody, I suppose, like, here would have expected that we were going to end up here anyway, do you know what I mean? But the way things are and the way things go, like, I suppose, that's it, like.
One of our core values in Cork Simon is commitment to care, and we're committed to providing whatever housing best suits the person's needs within our abilities and whatever support they require.
This is Clamorton House here, lads, right? There's 11 people staying here at the moment, right? That's what it holds anyway, like. But it's sort of a moving on house. Sort of a moving on house, like, you know, for the people I want to move on. And this place became available, like. There was a room here, so I asked for it. So I'm here since August. I'm hoping to move over here shortly, like, with the help of God, like.
It's really vital to have a variety of housing types and a variety of support levels available, because people's needs do change and everybody is individual, so being able to respond to individual needs is core to what we do.
It's Anderson's Quay complex here in Cork City. Is basically, you have the shelter where there's 44 beds, male and female, over 18 years of age. It's a short stay emergency shelter. It's a 24-hour direct access. As well as the shelter, we have the day services, which are primarily for rough sleepers, people squatting in danger of losing their tenancies, and that's open from 8:30 until 1 p.m. The day service, we have the primary healthcare service upstairs, doctor and nurse. We also have a consultant psychiatrist and community psychiatric nurse. We have a counselling, generic counsellor, and we have a clinical psychologist as part of the primary healthcare team at Anderson's Quay.
I'm here with about 8 months, probably going into my 9th month here now, like, and the place basically is a place for people that would have progressed from the shelter, would have gotten from the stage where they are now in the shelter, and have basically moved on to the stage where they want to go back into independent living and kind of want to get their lives back on track, like. That's where I'm at the moment, like. Hopefully in a year's time, I hope to be established as a solo artist, like, in some form of way or another. Like, I hope to establish myself as a singer-songwriter, like, from Cork City, like.